Morning, mate.
Hey, man, how are you?
Oh, man, I'm stressing a bit this morning.
Yeah?
I think I left it, like, a little bit too late getting up. Well, I'll be good, though. Checking some messages while I was on the Kazi this morning. Wasted a few more minutes. It's great, like, to see everyone following, eh? Everyone's loving it.
Yeah, it is nice.
Good morning, Mr. Van der Goberg.
Scrub the pearls.
There we go, right. You ready?
How quick can you do it?
Says it's 2 seconds, right? 2 seconds to get it all tick. But tell me when. 3.
Yeah, go for it.
2, 1. Guys,
come on, you got.
Go help me a little bit. Here.
Don't panic.
I'm on it.
Now the crucial moment.
Moment. 3, 2, 1.
Boom. Oh. Look at that.
Boom. I've got to get on the road now. What's happened here? It's near enough. It's totally not in right, but it's gonna be a sin, isn't it?
Yeah.
That's all I'm bothered about.
Would you say the chocolate milk is one of the highlights of your day?
It's definitely my highlight of breakfast because you can just drink it and it's not stressful. Like trying to eat that is pretty hardcore this morning at like 5:15 in the morning.
Fat boy managed it though.
I can only ride sitting. I know it's hard. Thank you very much. 1 and 2. Okay, I shall go. Thank you.
Okay.
Gnarly
little bit, that wasn't it? That's sand, man. I was like,
Wah!
the first proper time I've really done some editing in the truck. It's not
it's
easy.
Stressful.
I feel so sick from looking at the screen while we're going around corners and stuff. So still, it's the best it can be. And without this, we wouldn't be able to do it. So it's a small price to pay for you guys. Well, made it to the bivouac and got the video to the truck with about 5 or 10 minutes to spare, which was pretty close, but yeah.
Yeah, considering there was a 2-hour detour on the road today, so we're getting a bit pushed for time, but we made it.
Yeah, lead foot. Cheers.
In time for tea and medals.
Yeah, just wait for Lyndon to get back now and see how he's getting on.
It's been a super long day, been on the bike for 13 hours. It's now 11 o'clock at night and I haven't even serviced the bike. I've just given it a quick look over. I'm going to have to just roll with it tomorrow because sleep's really important. I learnt my lesson with that last year. So it's been a bit hectic really, so we've kind of not really captured as much in the bivouac as we'd have liked tonight. But you know, we're still going to fire on with a daily edit, but it's going to be a push. And as well, you know, Dario's working his best, and it's no good doing all nighters every night because otherwise he's going to be no good for anyone. So hopefully we can get caught up on some sleep, all of us, you know, me and Dario as well, because he's been getting some short nights too with all the editing and stuff, and because without either of us we wouldn't have this story to tell. So it's kind of more important for us to rest up over the next couple of days, because the last week's going to be hell trying to capture everything and get it out for you all. But so far it's going really well. I'm really pleased with how it's gone. Super happy with the edits and everything that we're putting out and the filming we've done. I just wish we could share more, you know. We're limited to 10 minutes due to the rights that we've got. And fortunately we can't share everything. I've filmed some great stuff, but we've got what we've got now. So anyway, I'm going to get my head down. Well, we're all going to get our heads down. 5 hours sleep and then we need to be up, so and it's another long day tomorrow, 750 kilometres, but then we get a day off after that, best day. Let's go. Sick. Drop.